हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आज का हमारा टॉपिक है रिफ्रैक्शन ऑफ लाइट थ्रू अ ग्लास प्रिज्म, हाउ टू ट्रेस द पाथ ऑफ द रे ऑफ द लाइट थ्रू अ ग्लास प्रिज्म। मटेरियल रिक्वायर्ड: ग्लास प्रिज्म, प्रोट्रैक्टर, स्केल, व्हाइट पेपर, पेंसिल, इरेजर, पिंस एंड ड्राइंग बोर्ड। Fix a plain white sheet of paper on the drawing board. Place the prism at the center on the sheet. Mark the boundaries of the prism. Label its vertices A, B and C. Take a point at the middle of the face AB. Draw a normal 90 degree at the middle on the surface AB. Measure 30 degree from normal and draw incidence ray DE. Take a point P1 and P2 on incidence ray. On the ray of incidence, fix two pins P1 and P2 vertically. Place the prism on its stress boundaries A, B, C. Look at image of P1 and P2. Fix two more pins P1, P3, P4 such that these pins are in same straight line, like that of it should be seen to be in straight line. Remove the prism and all pins and encircle their feet marks. Join the points P3 and P4 and produce at AC. Draw normal N on surface AC. Mention angle of incidence I 30, angle of emergence E. Join E and F to show refractor ray. R1 and R2 is a refracting angle. Also, extend incidence ray and emergent ray. At the point of deviation, mention the angle of deviation delta. Measure the angle of emergence. Angle of incidence is 30 degree. Angle of emergence 70 degree. Measure the angle of deviation. It is 45 degree. Angle of prism is 60 degree. Path D, E, F, G represent the path of the ray of light through prism. In this way, we trace the path of the ray of the light through prism. Repeat the same step after the changing the sheet of paper and taking different angle of incidence. Repeat the same procedure. Fix the paper on drawing board and draw outline of the prism. Name its vertices A, B, C. Take middle point, draw normal on surface AB, which is 90 degree. Take 40 degree from normal, draw angle of incidence, here is 40 degree. Fix फिक्स पिन P1 P2 इनपुट प्रिज्म. ऑन अपोजिट साइड फिक्स P3 एंड P4 इन सच ए वे दैट इट्स सीन एट अ स्ट्रेट लाइन लाइक दैट ऑफ. रिमूव द प्रिज्म एंड पिन. Join P3, P4 on surface AC. Draw normal on surface AC. It is angle of incidence. Angle of incidence is between the normal and emergence ray. Draw refracted ray. Mention R1 and R2 is a refractor angle, angle of refraction. Extend incidence ray and emergent ray. Measure angle of emergence. In this way we measure the angle of prism. There is a angle 60 degree. Angle of incidence 40 degree, angle of emergence 45 degree and angle of deviation 42 degree. When we take angle of incidence 30 degree, we get angle of emergence 70 degree. When we take angle of incidence 40 degree, we get angle of emergence 62 degree. Repeat the same step for taking the angle of incidence 50 degree and 60 degree. Thank you for watching. Like, subscribe and share my YouTube channel and press bell icon. Thank you.